two. So let's greet our friends first. Ready? Okay. Sing it really loud, okay, so everyone can hear you. Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? How are you today? It's nice to see everyone's here. It's nice to see everyone's here. It's nice to see everyone's here. How are you today? I hope you guys are getting outside, taking walks, looking for signs of spring. Okay, so definitely we always need to know what day is it? Do you guys know how far we've reached? We went from Sunday all the way to, do you know yet? All right, so let's sing the days of the week so we know what day of the week it is. Are you guys ready? Put your thumbs up so I know. Okay, let's
Days of the week. 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 There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday.
Let's find out what day of the week it is. So yesterday was Thursday. So today is Friday. Today is Friday. Right? Yes, it is. Today is Friday. Can you say Friday? Let me hear it. Oh, just a little bit louder. Just a little bit. A little bit. Oh, there we go. Friday. And Friday begins with what letter? Letter F. And F makes the F sound. Letter F. F is for Friday. F is for fun. That's right. So now we're going to find out our month. Right? What month are we in? So let's sing the months of the year. You guys ready?
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, sing along with Mother Hen.
We don't want to sing along with Mother Hen. We already sung the month of the year. So what we want to know is, what month is it? Who can tell me? No, not March. Guys, why do you keep telling me March? Was March your favorite month? No, not March. What comes after March? That's right, April. We are in the month of April. And April begins with what letter again? A. A for April. So that means when you're outside, you should be looking for signs of spring, okay? Lots of spring happens in April, okay? Look for flowers blooming, trees growing back their green leaves. The grass is starting to get greener. So you look for those signs of spring. Okay. More animals are out. Just keep looking. Keep those little eyes open and looking. Like this. Looking, looking, looking. Like binoculars. Looking, looking, looking. All right. Well, I see lots of letters. You see letters here because letters are all over. Look at the days of the week. Who can find letter M? That's right. Letter M is here in the word Monday. What about letter S? Who sees letter S? Oh, look at that, right? Letter S. S is in the word Saturday. Letter S. S says, you know what? How many months are in a year? We should count that. Let's count that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 months in a year. And I see lots of colors going on in the days of the week and also in the months of the year. Who sees with their little eye the color red? Who can tell me where's the color red? I see the color red. Right. The red apple. You guys are so brilliant. I see the color white. Who sees the color white? Yes. The background is white. Also, the igloo is white. What about the color yellow? Anyone see the color yellow? Right in the ball. There's some yellow here. What about the flowers right here in the month of April? There's some yellow here too. Wow, look at that. I also see some shapes. Look at the shape of this ball. What shape does it look like? It's very round. It's round like a circle. That's right. You guys are so good. So see, shapes are everywhere, everywhere. You have to just look with your eyes like binoculars. Look, 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 look. So today, I have some movement for us to do, okay? So we are going to pretend we are different animals, okay? And we're gonna act out what they do, okay? And Rodney is gonna come over and help me. Come on, Rodney. Okay, guys, so you are gonna pretend to be a different animal. So the first animal, we're going to be a bird. And what do birds do? They flap their wings. Okay, flap your like wings, this? Guys. Yeah, no, like this. Yeah, like that. Some birdies move really quickly. So we're gonna flap our wings. We're gonna do slow. Let's do slow first. Slow. Now do fast. Fast, 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 fast. Okay. All right, now we're going to be a bear. You guys ready? Move like a bear. Move like a bear. You wanna move slow?
Fast.
Now move fast. Move like the bear. Move like the bear. Move like the bear. Move like the bear. Okay. Now we're gonna be a frog. Let's be a frog. Ready? Yeah. You guys ready to be a frog? Ribbit. 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 Let's go slow. You ready? No, let's go fast. Ribbit. 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 Ribbit.
Let's be a cat.
Well, I'm glad you're having fun. So that means if you're having fun, my friends are having fun.
Mommy,
let's be a cat.
After
ready to be a cat?
Can we be a sloth?
Let's meow, be a cat.
Meow, meow, meow.
Cats are moving on their four legs. So they move.
Meow, meow.
Oh, you're really a cat. Now let's be a snake. So we have to lay down on our tummies, okay? Get on your tummies. Everyone should be on their tummies. Moving like a snake. Moving. Like a snake. Moving like a snake. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And you can continue to do it at home. You could pick different animals to move around and look and act out. Okay? You can practice that at home. That was fun. I am out of breath. Okay, so before I tell you bye, give you guys a hug, right? One arm over, the other arm over, and squeeze. I feel the love. Okay, bye guys.